Real difference in forms, there is a forms, the theme of theme in geography. I don't know what is the actual question. Explain. Aerial differences in reference to the study of the spatial distribution of physical and human phenomena, and as they related to other spatially proximate and cause to likely light phenomena in regions or other special units, along with special analysis and landscape approach. This is often seen as one of the three major approaches about understanding the human geography. Aerial differentiation could be termed as the oldest Western tradition of geographical inquiry, tracing beginning of to the Greek Hecates and Strabo. The geographer in Strabo's world is a person with which describes the parts of the earth. The classic approach to regional geography was reached in the late 19th and early 20th century, when much of the conceptual debate about geography was devoted to the concept of region. Geographers such as Richtofen and Hettner were leading exponents of regional perspectives, and its influential modern treatment of geography as a differentiation drawing from the arguments of Hettner, in particular, was made in Richard Hudson, The Nature of Geography, 1939. He claimed the geography is about showing how unique regions, and review the co-variation of phenomena that can only be understood through identifying regions, investigation of similarities as well as differences over space of real differentiation. Real differentiation was criticized for domination regional geography at the expense of aerial integration, as well as attention to more extensive geographic pattern and to the cause of such spatial distribution. Defining geography as a spatial science thus moved to the field away from the central concern with regions at spatial clusters as layer of linked phenomena. After the phase of quantitative revolution and the wave of radical backlashes, aerial differentiation made a comeback in the 1980s. Thank you.